the like button and subscribe to our channel Time2Chess for more interesting content. Thanks for watching.